Appeals for offside, rejected there by the far side linesman. Here's Bellamy, this should be the third. No problem for Bellamy. The game now surely beyond Hibs.
Time and time and time again, Bellamy, second half, has got into that area behind Whittaker. It was only a matter of time, job before that was going to be the end result.
Careful when the ball's not in there, they've got five players committed in front of the ball.
Bellamy now to McGeady, inside the box, he's so dangerous here. That's a goal, Bellamy scored it! The breakthrough at last for Celtic. The sharpness and the pace was telling in the end.